Boxfish are a family of slow-swimming, bottom-dwelling fish. Their brightly colored bodies can have many different patterns of dots and lines. Mature males are often more colorful than females. They occur on rocky and coral reefs, sand bottoms, and seagrass beds down to about 300 feet deep. The largest species can grow to 18 inches long. Most of their body is covered in a hard carapace that is formed by bony plates. The carapace is usually triangular or rectangular, and it has openings for areas like the mouth, eyes, gills, and fins. Their carapace limits movement of their body during swimming. Some species, called cowfish, have a horn-like spine above each eye. Boxfish feed on a variety of bottom-dwelling organisms, such as sponges, sea squirts, soft corals, worms, and algae. They propel themselves slowly with the undulating movement of their fins. When threatened, they can speed up by beating their tail. Some species produce a skin toxin that is released when they are stressed. If placed in a small aquarium with other fish and then harassed, the boxfish will release the toxin, killing all of the fish and possibly itself. They don't have many predators. Their bright colors act as a warning to stay away. Humans can eat boxfish if they are prepared the right way. They are highly prized as food in the Caribbean. Boxfish are also used as souvenirs and decorations by drying out their hard shells. Their body shape even inspired a car model design. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.